It's late October, and like an annual natural ritual, the Coho salmon are fighting their way up Sol Duc River to their native spawning grounds. The autumn show of nature happens at Salmon Cascades, about a mile west of Fairholme at Lake Crescent on US 101, then about 5 miles south on Olympic National Park's Sol Duc Hot Springs Road. There are plenty of viewpoints at Salmon Cascades to catch the salmon ballet up close.